A bit after that, the wind speed came up to an astonishing 100 kilometers per hour. After that, the wind speed reached up to an amazing 120 kilometers per hour, making it almost impossible to fight the fire.